Hi guys, PB. Bit of a strange one. I'm in the dark, I know. But there's a point to it. I'm going to be doing a little video demo review of replacing this factory fitted light with a couple of LED lights. So first things first, we'll get some light on the situation. Okay, so what you do first, pop the light fitting out and unplug it. Okay, so that's our light fitting. So we take this protective cap off and we can see inside there, that's the factory fitted bulb. So we'll whip that out. That's the bulb out. And in its place, we stick this bulb adapter, which is then our feed cable for the new LEDs. So they come with these little spade connections, and then your LED panel plugs in there. You get two. You can run one, which is 36 lights, or you can run two, which is 72. So I'm going to do both, go big or go home. So feed the LED inside to slide it across into place, and then do the same with the other one. Make sure the LEDs are facing downwards. You don't want to do all this and then have to redo it all. Okay, so we've got our two LEDs in place. Now I've just got to connect it to this. Make sure you put the reds with the blacks and vice versa. So to connect two, you've just got to piggyback into the one wire. So if you can see there, just hold the light on. Can you see there, I've piggybacked those two into the one bulb adapter. So then we'll pop this in place. Okay, I think I'm happy with that. So now let's plug this back in. And we'll test it. Let's turn the lights off. Okay, so that's the two LEDs working. So we'll pop that back in. Not as bright as I thought it was going to be. Let's just try it again. Let's turn this light off. It's a lot brighter than it was, but that isn't as bright as I thought it was going to be, if I'm honest. I don't know if you can see. I'll do the other one, and then we'll see if it lights the van up a lot better. Okay, that's both lights fitted. Let's test it. You can see over here, it's... the footage ain't that great because I'm sat in front of the light. You can't really see how bright it is, but it is like daylight in here now. I can see everything, so I'm really pleased with it. They come in a set of four, so there's two in that one, two in that one. About 22 quid on eBay. Just search for VW T5 T6 interior LEDs. Yeah, pretty happy. 5-10 minute job. Definitely worth it. Thanks for watching.